Please welcome dear students. Today we will be starting with English grammar, that is Hedward, New Grammar with a Smile, Book 4. Let us move to page number 13 of this book. Here is the exercise of chapter 3, that is Subject Verb Agreement, that is exercise C. Rewrite these sentences by changing the number, singular or plural, of the subject in the verb. So here there are some of the sentences which are given to you which are having a verb and a subject in it, which are either in singular form or in plural form. Now, what are we supposed to do? Likewise, for an example, if a sentence is having a plural verb and a subject, then we are going to change it into the singular verb and singular subject, and then we are going to frame the sentence. Now, let us read the first example that has been done for us. They come over for a chat almost every evening. So, they is what? They is a plural subject. And come is what? Come is a plural verb. Now we are going to change they and come. So here the sentence becomes she comes. She is what? Singular, and comes is also a singular verb. She comes over for a chat almost every evening. Now let us move to the next one. That is the teacher hosts a party for all the students every Children's Day. So the teachers is what? It is a plural subject, as I have underlined it and written P over here. And host is also a plural verb. Now how we are going to change teachers? So the singular form of teachers will be teacher. The teacher, and the singular form of host will be hosts, that is H-O-S-T-S. Now let us write the answer. That is, so the correct answer is, the teacher hosts a party for all children every Children's Day. For all students every Children's Day. Now let us read the third one, that is, children require at least an hour of play daily. Now children is what? Children is the plural form of a subject. And require is what? Require is a plural form of verb. So how we are going to change children? We are going to children into child. So a child. Require will be changed to requires. That is R-E-Q-U-I-R-E-S. So a child requires at least an hour of play daily will be the correct answer. Now let us write the answer. So here I have written the correct answer. Now let us move to the fourth one. Students need to study hard throughout the year instead of just before the exams. Now students, it is a plural form of a subject, and need is a plural form of a verb. So students will be changed to a student, and need will be changed to needs, that is N-E-E-D-S. So the correct answer will be a student needs to study hard throughout the year instead of just before the exams. Now let us write the answer. Now let us move to the fifth one, that is repeated cyclones have led to a lot of destruction in Odisha. Now here, repeated cyclones. Cyclones is what? It is a plural form of a subject, and have is a plural form of a verb. So how we are going to change cyclones? Cyclones will be changed to a cyclone, and have will be changed to has. So the answer will be a cyclone has led to a lot of destruction in Odisha. Let's move to the last one, that is parents need to spend quality time with their kids. So here parents is what? Parents is a plural form of a subject, and need is a plural form of a verb. However, kids is also a plural form. So we are going to change kids also. So the parents will be changed to a parent, and need will be changed to needs, that is N-E-E-D-S. So a parent needs to spend quality time with their, instead of kids we are going to write kid. Now let us write the answer. So where is the correct sentence? A parent needs to spend quality time with their kid. Try to do this exercise in your book only as such as it is given to you, and recall it until we meet again in the new session. Take care of yourself.